find him. But the scribes and the Pharisees were all gathered round him as a boy in the temple, speaking with such wisdom. They were all amazed at what he said. And in the middle of it all, there was Jesus. The one crying in the wilderness, John the Baptizer, spoke of one who was to come, baptizing with fire. When John baptized him, the heavens were opened, and God descended like a dove. And in the middle of it all, Jesus.
Wedding at Canaan, the wine made from water, going to the ruler's house to bring life to his daughter. He spoke with authority, straight from the Father. No one could explain. Souls of men to captives bring freedom.